As a store owner, you must have faced many problems in creating and engaging content for your product description. And also, it is too time consuming. What if I will say that I have a solution from which you can manage all these things, and that too in few seconds? Hi everyone, I am Nishtha. Today we are introducing OpenCart ChatGPT Extension. With the help of this extension, you will be able to create a unique and engaging content for your product description, and also will be able to manage your email templates. Imagine a scenario where you are doing your work and suddenly you encounter a question or you need an assistance. So for this also, you can have a real-time support within the backend of your OpenCart store. Simply write down your question or problem in the chat window, and ChatGPT will help you with the accurate and helpful answer right there. Now, before knowing more about this extension, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for getting the latest update from us. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now we'll check the workflow of this extension. As you can see, I'm on the admin backend panel and we're going to log in from here. Click on login. Once you are done with the installation part, now we'll check how we can configure this from the backend. So for that, on the left hand side, you can see the extension option is there. Click on this, again extensions. Now choose the modules. Search for your module name. As you can see, this is showing enable. Click on this edit option. From here, you will be able to configure this module, enable or disable by selecting this enable disable. Enter your API key, allow chatbot user group and disallow chatbot pages. From here, you can be able to manage the color of your chatbot or chat window by just clicking on this and selecting your color, and the color will change on the front end as well. Once you are done with all these configuration, you can easily save this configuration. Now we'll check how you can add a new product and can easily generate the description for the same. So for that, on the left hand side, click on this catalog option, then go to products. Here you will be able to see the existing products. For creating a new product, click on this plus option. Select your language. Now here you have to enter the description and the product name of your product. So we can generate ChatGPT data as well for that. See, the product name is entered. And now for the description also, you need to write down the name of your product and click on this fill the content. And now you can be able to see in few seconds, it will auto generate a description for your product without wasting of without wasting much of your time. See, the description for your product has been generated, and that too automatically. With the help of ChatGPT, you will be able to generate meta tag title, meta tag description, meta tag keywords, product tags, and just by following the same process, like enter the name, fill the content, and it will auto-generate the meta tag title for your product as well. Product tags, enter the name, fill the content. See, you will be able to generate all these things with the help of ChatGPT, and that too just in few seconds. And once you are done with updating all the details of your product, you can easily save the product details and it will going to appear on your storefront. So now we'll check how we can create a mail template for the customer. So for that, click on this marketing option, go to mail option. Now you need to enter your subject and message. For example, I'm having a pricing issue with some of the products, or like generally pricing issue. So just enter the pricing issue here. Fill the content. It will auto-generate the subject for the mail. And for the message as well, just enter the name and fill the content. See how easily it has generated the content for the mail as well. And now you don't have to waste a huge amount of your time in generating a mail for sending your customer. You can easily create a mail for your customer and can send to the customer as well. And now, in case I'm having a query, like while I'm doing work on the backend, so I need an assistance for the same. So for that, you can see on the left hand side, the chat with ChatGPT window option is there. Click on this option. And now you can enter your query, whatever query you are facing. Like for example, just click on enter and it will generate the answer for your query in few seconds. See, the query which we have raised from the ChatGPT, it have generated the answer for the same, and that too accurate and with helpful content. So you can also manage your content of your product description, of your mail content, and even for a small queries with the help of ChatGPT. Now what next you are up to? Enhance your OpenCart backend experience with the ChatGPT extension. Start improving your efficiency for creating and engaging content for your product description and save your time. Do more queries and get an instant reply with the help of OpenCart ChatGPT extension. For further query, feel free to contact us at support@webpool.com, or you can also raise a ticket at webpool.uvdesk.com. And also, if you found this video helpful, do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. See you all in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.